Mark Lane, the leading JFK assassination conspiracy theorist, has died. In his best-selling book, Rush to Judgment, Lane challenged the Warren Commission report that concluded Lee Harvey Oswald acted alone. Mark Lane was 89.